Welcome to World's Best Videos. We've compiled a list of facts about social media sensation Alex Ernst. Let's get into it. Alex Ernst was born on July 17, 1996 in Belle Plaine, Minnesota. He is currently 20 years old and resides in Los Angeles, California. He attended Belle Plaine Senior High, also in Belle Plaine, Minnesota. He began his rise to stardom on the 6-second looping app Vine. Before the application shut down, he was extremely popular on the app, amassing over 934,000 followers and getting over 454 million loops. He soon transitioned most of his audience to other social media platforms. He has over 368,000 followers on Twitter while following only 425 people. On YouTube, even though he only has 3 videos uploaded to his channel, he has over 400,000 subscribers. His selfie-filled Instagram feed has over 769,000 followers and he is following 50 people. On his Facebook page, he has over 282,000 likes. In 2016, he played the role of Hunter Wilson in the movie FML. FML is a pair of internet stars that embark on a cross-country road trip through the United States, capturing videos of their misadventures along the way. He was also a contributor to the collaborative YouTube channel Our Pizza Gang. He's an amazing voice artist. On his collaboration channel Our Pizza Gang, he did voice impressions on popular characters and they're really good. After Vine, Alex hasn't made an attempt to jump back onto social media scene. He has made appearances in the former Viner and current YouTube sensation David Dobrik's videos. He used to appear on the channel regularly, but as time went on, he slowly stopped appearing on David's videos. He does stand-up comedy. In one of David Dobrik's vlogs, David and a group of friends go support Alex on his very first stand-up debut. He is 6 feet 2 inches, it was confirmed on his Axe FM. When asked if he likes playing video games, he said Modern Warfare 2 was the best game of all time. His favorite movie is Holes, and his favorite romantic movie is The Notebook. Well, that concludes the video, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it, and if you did, remember to smack that like button. Let us know in the comment section below what you'd like to see next, and if you haven't already subscribed, please do subscribe to keep up the world's best videos.